Praise and thank God for Prophet Jerome, Fernando and his church in our lives. Today we are blessed, prosperous, joyful. But 5 years back, when we came to this church, I was a broken man. I was rejected by the world, but Prophet Jerome Fernando accepted me, loved me, cared for me, edified me through the word of God. God planted me in this church when I was rejected by the world. My beautiful wife was ready to divorce me, and just before the final hearing at the course, she was decided to have a counseling session with Prophet Jerome, and as a result of it, she decided to cancel the court case. So our journey began. I still remember my first service with Prophet Jerome Fernando in the healing meeting. I was physically healed. Word of God pierced my heart into my soul and healed my body. I was sick for more than 20 years. I was hospitalized in Navaloka hospital for 1 week. Just by receiving Lord that day, I found healing immediately. My journey began in the church. I found a family in church. My family was restored. We started serving the Lord. Prophet Jerome Fernando gave us responsibilities in church, made us PCS in the church. My loving wife, beautiful wife, serving the Lord in the church now in House of Hope Ministries. Today we are blessed, prosperous, happy. Church, this is the time for us to get together and keep this church going, because there are a lot of people out there, broken people, who need this church so that God can bless them just like my life and my family. Thank you, Jesus.